Here we are in Courtney's hair. This is almost done. I've got it on high heat, and I'm drying her hair all the way. And I'm just now, I'm starting to squeeze her curl formation in here. Bring it to one side for me. There you go. And as you can see, I'm just, in there has to be long dry to really lock it big. Otherwise, the water, the wave will just pull it down and it won't be maximized. So this is almost done. And at the very end, I'll just take the stop block over to